evening, everyone, and welcome to this evening's concert entitled Film Fest. I want to say how wonderful it is to see so many of you all in costume. This is great. This is my costume, by the way, just so you know. I want to thank our sponsors for this evening, and that is Beacon Health System. I'd like to thank Beacon Health System, as well as Dr. Charles and Mrs. Rita Hagenow. Will you join me in thanking them, please? In addition to our concert, we have a magic baton competition between Mayor Dermody of LaPorte and Mayor Perry of Michigan City. Voting is taking place until the end of intermission, with the winner conducting the orchestra at the top of the second half. All proceeds from Magic Baton go to our New Generations Initiative, which supports the Drayton Family Education Concerts, our Student Apprentice Program, and our collaboration with Drew's Gift of Music. I would like to thank Quinlan and Fabish for sponsoring the Instrument Petting Zoo this evening, which was a huge hit, as well as our musicians who staffed that, our board and friend volunteers who all volunteered at the front of the house this evening to make everything go smoothly. Thank you guys very, very much. It's wonderful. And last but not least, I would like to thank the folks with the 501st Legion Northern Darkness Garrison who greeted you this evening. Weren't they fantastic? They were just great. For our season ticket holders, you will notice that you have received a 50th anniversary renewal envelope with full detail of our next season. Our plan is to put this information up on our website next week so that everyone here can see it and hopefully attend all of our concerts as a part of our 50th anniversary. For the 50th, Carolyn studied the very first season of our orchestra and has programmed at least one selection on each concert for the first season. So in September, we have the 17th annual Hoosier Star. Can you believe it's been 17 years? In October, we have the 34th annual Drayton Family Education Concerts. And in November, our first subscription concert will be an Americana feel with music of Copland, Gershwin, selections from Porgy and Bess, and Bernstein, selections from West Side Story, with three outstanding young vocalists to join us that evening. In December, 28th annual Holiday at the Pops. A new concert has been added to the schedule for February, and it will be a side-by-side with the LaPorte High School Orchestra in their beautiful new Performing Arts Center. March will bring pianist Michael Chertok performing Prokofiev's Piano Concerto No. 1. Rounding out the concert will be Mazursky's Picture at an Exhibition, and we're going to use photos from Season 1 through Season 50 as a part of the composition throughout that composition that afternoon. Our final concert in April of 23 will bring back the Purdue Varsity Glee Club, which was a big hit here back in April of 2015, and there's going to be another guest artist that I cannot mention yet, but it will be a guest artist of major stature that is really going to result in a sellout house. So get your season tickets now, because a single ticket for that concert will probably be as expensive as an entire subscription. So with your season ticket, you are guaranteed better seats for the final concert. Well, that's it for me. Let's get the party started. Please join Dr. Carolyn Watson and the musicians of our LaPorte County Symphony Orchestra as they present Film Fest.
Good evening, La Porte. How are we doing? Don't they sound great? Your La Porte County Symphony Orchestra. The piece that we're now going to perform for you is the main title from the 2002 movie Spider-Man. Spider-Man, of course, immortalized in comic books for many, many, many years before that, around about the same time, actually, as The Magnificent Seven came out on film. And I don't know how it's possible, given their advanced age, but as you can see, we've actually got some members of the original Magnificent Seven here, one of which is playing timpani, in fact. I'm told he's not afraid to use it either. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. Please enjoy Danny Elfman's music, Spider-Man.
Thank you.
And now, as they say on the television, for something completely different. The piece that we're going to play now is a piece that you've not heard for the simple reason that it is, I do believe, an Indiana premiere. Absolutely, coming to you right here tonight. It's composed by a British composer by the name of Debbie Wiseman, who's particularly well known for her work as both a composer and a conductor, in fact, rather like John Williams. And this particular theme that we're going to play is the title theme from the movie Wilde, the biopic of Oscar Wilde, starring Stephen Fry from 20 or so years ago. So with no further ado, very much hope you enjoy the Wilde Suite.
Thank you.
So, just before we perform our final segment before intermission, I'd like to once again thank our sponsors. Thank you so much to the Beacon Health System and Dr. Charles and Rita Hagenau. So at intermission, I'd like to remind you that your final opportunity to cast your vote for the two mayors who will face off, as it were, quite literally, we have a magic baton, which you will see following intermission, but I very much look forward to doing that. So we'll find out who wins at the top of the second half. Please do use that time at intermission wisely. We've got two selections now which we're going to perform for you, Hedwig's theme followed by Harry's Wondrous World. I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
results are in. First of all, I want to thank both Mayor Dermody and Mayor Perry, who have been extremely good sports about this whole thing. They have been just wonderful to work with. Thank you both. The winner is Mayor Dermody. And as he makes his way to the stage, Maestro Watson is going to give him a little conducting lesson before he starts on his way for his debut with the LaPorte County Symphony Orchestra. Here he comes. Thank you all.
Welcome to the stage, Mayor Dermody.
This competition is indeed called the Magic Baton, and by special arrangement, we do actually have a magic baton. Morgan, if you please. Oh, that's the technique, Yeah. So it's this way. That's it, yeah. Okay, and you want to try it on here? Let's just see if it works. Yeah, okay.
I'm struggling here.
Okay, just a little harder. Okay, there we go,
All right.
Okay, if I may borrow
Please.
The microphone. Rule number one of conducting, have to face the orchestra. Give him a round of applause. He's doing well so far. Okay, we've almost mastered the art of ready, set, go. Okay, ready? So what we're going to do, yeah, exactly, with the magic baton, you're going to go up, and then you're going to come down. And you go up, and you come down. Up, down. There will be a test later. Think you got it? Okay, and just one more thing. Before they start, you have to go up so they know you're going to start. My work here is done.
Thank you.
Shall I Stay?
Well, I certainly know where to look and who to call if, for example, I have any travel delays or I'm indisposed or ill at the 11th hour. Give it up for Mayor Tom Dermody. I'm not quite sure if or how I can follow that, but we're certainly going to try. Or perhaps, as Yoda says, do or do not, there is no try.
Thank you.
little surprise.